Hi everyone, welcome back to the Better Size channel. The bunk density and tap density are very important parameters for powders, packaging, storage, and transportation. Today, I'm going to show you how to use the Powder Pro A1 to measure the bunk density of non-metallic powders. Let's start.
Click Bulk Density. Click Non-Metallic Powder. Click Options. Set measure times, feeding speed, and feeding time as required. Install stock pan. Install density container C10. Install feed assembly C13 with funnel clip C12 on. Click Start Measure. Put the non-metallic powder bulk density container on the balance. Click Read Balance to read the net weight of the non-metallic powder bulk density container. Click Start Feeding. Use the sample spoon to slowly drop sample through the sieve and the funnel into the non-metallic powder bulk density container in the stock pan. And stop feeding when the sample fills the container and overflows. Click Stop Feeding. Scrape excess powder from the top of the container with a scraper. Take out the container and place it on the balance. Click Read Balance to read the total weight and calculate the bulk density. Click Complete first. Click Save. And click Quit to complete the non-metallic powder bulk density measurement. It is recommended to repeat the test for 3 times to calculate the average value.
This is the measurement of bulk density. Next time, we will study the tap density of the powders. If you enjoy our video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe to the Better Size channel. See you next time!